At this time, I'd like to honor Tim Miller from the class of 2006. In the early days of Sachem East football, Tim Miller was one of the top linemen who helped build a new culture for that program. He was a two-year starter on the offensive and defensive lines and a team captain in 2005 as a senior. In all-division and all-county selection, he was chosen to play in the 7th County All-Star football game against Nassau. It was his academic success that really put Tim above his competitors. He won the LeBou Award as the top scholar athlete in 7th County, recognized for poise, character, and a strong academic foundation that helped for immense skill in the classroom and on the field. Uniquely, the award is named in honor of former Sachem football player James LeBou. Tim was also the National Football Foundation top scholar athlete in Suffolk, a National Football Foundation Golden 11 team member, a recipient of the Michael McNown Most Outstanding Lineman at Sachem East, and was inducted into the Great American Rivalry Series Hall of Fame in 2012. At John Hopkins University, Tim was a four-year starter and right guard on the offensive line. He was All-Centennial Conference second team in 2008, All-Centennial Conference first team in 2009, and was a captain in 2009 when he helped lead the Blue Jays to a Centennial Conference championship and reached the NCAA Division III Elite Eight quarterfinals. To cap off his college career, he's named as the Blue Jays Unlimited Athlete of the Year in 2010, an honor given to the Johns Hopkins varsity athlete who most exemplifies the spirit of Blue Jays Unlimited by demonstrating team spirit and leadership, promoting team unity and morale, and enhancing the athletic experience of his teammates. He was also honored with the Robert Scott Award in 2010, presented to the senior who has most demonstrated excellence in athletics and scholarship. Finally, he was an All-State and All-Football Coaches Association Good Works team member in 2009. He lives in Orlando with his wife and two boys. Tim completed medical school at the New York College of Podiatric Medicine, completed his residency at Atlantic Health Medical Center in New Jersey, completed his fellowship in lower extremity deformity and reconstruction surgery in Cleveland. He and his wife are both podiatrists who have opened their own practice in Orlando. Anyone visiting Disney and needs foot and ankle care, give them a call.